Well, it's a question we've all heard at one time or another, and we've heard different answers to it as well. Is it good or bad for pregnant women to eat fish? In short, we're being told now the answer is no. We spoke to a University of Hawaii researcher this morning to understand why. He told us that several studies have been conducted in Oahu hospitals which prove that there is no link between the amount of fish you eat and the amount of mercury that's in your body. So go ahead and eat the fish, says the survey. In fact, according to researchers, it would be good for you to eat a little bit of fish every once in a while.
When people hear seafood, they think mercury, and when they think mercury, they think danger, and so, or harm. And so what this study finds is that, you know, it is okay to eat seafood. I mean, of course, there's beneficial. There's a balance for everything. You know, seafood is beneficial. It has all these nutrients, and I think balance is the key.
The researchers also say fish contains key nutrients like omega-3 fatty acids and vitamin D that help with the baby's development.